Assalamu alaikum. Here we'll take a look at late initialization error in Dart or Flutter. This is a common error. Well, first go ahead and simulate this problem. So here I am. I'm trying to add item to the cart and then I'm going to place an order. And here it says that late initialization error, and it told me that there is a field or variable. Its name is user model, and of course I have this variable in my app, so I have to find it. Now it's easy to find. If you see the log will tell you in general where this variable. Of course, if you wrote to the app, you know where it is, but you can also know it from here. Like as you can see, it's pointing to user model. So you click on this one. So here is the problem. Now here definitely it says that this object, we created an instance, and the instance would be initialized later, so that's why we have late. Now if you have a variable that has a late keyword before it, and before you're going to go ahead and use it, you have to initialize the value for it. You have to give it a value. Late means you will give it value later. Now of course here it's not crashing actually, but this is the variable. It's telling you that this variable you used somewhere else, but you didn't initialize it. You just declared it here. We just declared it, but we didn't give it any value. And if we look down further, here we'll see, okay, there's another line. And over here we see that user model. Now, this is the same variable, user model, this one. This is a getter of user model. Now, I'm using in this class. And here user model I said is null, okay? But of course it is null, but when you tag a variable late, you have to make sure that you have some value for it before you're going to use it. Now I'm going to use it over here and I'm expecting a value null, but the variable that is late, it can't be null, okay? Now one of the way to deal with this one, that I remove this one, okay? Now over here, let's see. So it raises other problems over here, okay? So must be initialized. So here it says that if it's not null, then the user model must be initialized, okay? But I can't really initialize it here for my app architecture. So what to do? So most of the time in this kind of situation, you'd put a question mark here. What are you telling that this variable, the value, this variable value could be null, okay? So with this question mark. Now for this variable, we also have to use the getter, and getter should also have this nullable property. So this is called, it could be null, nullable property. Now with this, most probably would get rid of the problem, but it could create other problem right now because we have a lot of property inside of this one. Now here it's saying that is potentially null, okay, because the value of this variable or fields, they would be null as well. So you need to also define them, okay? So let's see where we are using this one. So you need to also mark them as null. So right over here, okay, it could be null, okay, and right over here, so user model. So I'm using in different places. So you need to tell them, okay, over here it could be null, okay, but of course we are doing a check. If it's not null, then we'll go inside this, okay. So it has to do with, once again, over here, because you put nullable over here. So wherever you use this variable, you have to put nullable, this question mark right next to it, otherwise you will get error. Now let's run it one more time, and it looks like we still have problem. Now problem is over here. So now here, over here I have this user model once again, this one. So over here I'm using it for a widget. So in this widget, whenever I come here, I know that it is not null. So just put a bang operator. Okay, and all the other places where you use this variable, which you saying that it could be null from here. So every property in this variable, you should tag them either as this one, okay, or using this bang operator. And now go ahead and restart it. The problem should be solved. Okay, now we are initializing. All right, and it did. Now if you come over here, if I go over there, and if you do checkout, yes, so everything else went well. Okay, so we didn't have the crash. So the idea is, if your value would be initialized later, a variable or an object, it's better to use this null checker, sorry, this nullable operator over here, okay, instead of using late, because that could be very dangerous. All right, and all the other places related to your variable, you should have similar changes. Thank you.